Located in the Afro region, Ghana, Akurdie is home to an impressive selection of attractions and experiences, making it worth a visit. The place is located west of the regional capital, Gosu. There are many hotels which even still some are under construction. Akurdie has a population of about 5,259 people. There are a lot of schools, private and public, as well as a senior high school with a vocational training center. The place also has a clinic, police station, and a lorry station. Due to its geographical location that's close to the forest, the place has a lot of timber sawmills spread across the whole town. Due to the lumber activities, there has been a massive improvement in economic activities in the town. The government is trying to improve the educational standards in the town. So there has been a construction of a STEM senior high school, which is expected to be completed soon. Meanwhile, the Akurdie Asumura Road, which passes through to some parts of Western region, is under construction too. The development of the place is rapidly taking shape as most amazing and modern houses are sprung up in the town, as you can see from the drone shots.